Skywatch Media News for the May the 13th, 2021. A group of scientific experts from NASA and the European Space Agency recently gathered for a week-long hypothetical exercise, which was conducted for the sole purpose of averting an incoming asteroid that is capable of annihilating Europe. The exercise involving the international space agencies took place during the final week of April. But NASA has participated in a total of 7 impact scenarios dating back to 2013, 4 of which took place at the International Planetary Defense Conferences, and 3 in conjunction with FEMA, including the latest one. The joint NASA-FEMA exercises have included the participation of other federal agencies, including the Defense and State Departments. With the most recent exercise, the space agency experts were facing a big dilemma. An asteroid was detected 35 million miles from Earth, which was on a 6-month collision path with our planet, the main target being the European continent. Now, you may be asking yourself, well, this was only a mock exercise. International space agencies have conducted them in previous years, so what's the big deal? Well, as it turned out, at the end of this year's exercise, which started on April the 26th, the experts concluded that our current technology would be unable to avert a major disaster from an asteroid impact. You see, the whole exercise was initiated to access the global capacity to react to an asteroid threat with current technologies, and to determine how international agencies would respond to an actual impact prediction. Each day of the exercise, the participants were given additional information about the asteroid's size and its trajectory, and how the simulation would take place in a real-life scenario, as indicated here for days 1 through 4 of the exercise. Unfortunately, it didn't turn out so well at the end of the exercise, as the asteroid crashed into Eastern Europe. If we learned anything from the recent impact exercise, it would be the fact that we are helpless to avert a catastrophe from space in such a short amount of time, which in this scenario was 6 months. The current state of our technology does not allow for the deployment of a credible space mission, which means that we are sitting ducks. But there is a silver lining in the asteroid scenario. The simulation exercise indicated that its measuring systems are accurate to the extent that they can pinpoint where an asteroid will strike 6 days in advance. Now, this is meaningful when it comes to the evacuation of an area where an impact would be expected to occur. There is one other thing that may be somewhat comforting in this respect. The probability of an asteroid impact leveling a city is just 0.1% each year. It is even lower when taking into consideration the likelihood that an incoming asteroid would impact the world's oceans, which cover 71% of the Earth's surface, and where an impact would have a much higher probability. However, a dilemma does persist, which explains the main reason for the impact exercises in recent years. There is an estimated 2/3 of asteroids larger than 460 feet that are waiting to be discovered, which means that the hypothetical scenario played out by space agency experts at the end of last month has now become a real possibility. The experts understand this from previous experiences, which is why they hammer home the need for an improved means of detecting yet unknown asteroids that exist in the darkness of space. Back in July of 2019, an asteroid the size of a football field, was discovered just 24 hours before passing less than 1/6 the distance between the Earth and the Moon. Shortly after its close encounter, NASA officials acknowledged that the asteroid went undetected until it was right on top of us. And this is why asteroids that sneak up on the Earth continue to be a major threat to our planet. In December of 2018, a large meteoroid exploded over the Bering Sea, unleashing 49 kilotons of energy as it came down crashing on Earth's atmosphere at an estimated 72,000 miles per hour. The world wasn't even aware of the explosion until well after it was picked up by NASA's Terra satellite, shown here. Although NASA is devising advanced technological means to avoid a real-life scenario with dangerous asteroids, its latest exercise indicates that we are ill-equipped to avoid a catastrophic asteroid event. With current technology, spotting a near-Earth object comes down to whether we have a telescope pointing in its direction. In an effort to remove the blind spot produced by the brightness of the sun from behind the asteroid, NASA is developing a surveyor spacecraft, which they plan to deploy in the year 2025. The surveyor will be able to detect 90% of asteroids that are 140 meters or larger in size. Now, that still leaves a good percentage of asteroids that will remain undetected. But thankfully, there is time on our side, and the technology is moving at a rapid pace. So stay tuned. Have you taken notice of the strange and rare atmospheric anomalies that are appearing not only on Earth, but also on the planet Mars? The images and videos are astounding, as you will see. Stay safe, everyone. Thanks for watching. And keep looking up to the sky. 'cause that's where it all is.